Yeah, we are friends.
I'm cool with him, yeah.
You're cool now?
I'm cool with him.
Now or you've always been? You've forgiven him?
The love tier.
The love tier for your idol. Mm. But you did a video, you went live and you were like, is it a crime to love you and you will not love me, man? Oh my God, someone give me Indomie, I want to kill myself. I want to die now.
Ignatius, yes. Listen.
I'm listening.
I forgive you.
Thank you.
Yeah. I forgive you.
All right,
thank okay, you. Now I want to clarify one thing real quick for my viewers who are still wondering if Date Rush is pre-recorded, scripted. Because there's been that debate on social media. I've seen a video of you trending that people are like, this is where they give them the script to master their lines. Please, you need to clarify that
okay,
now.
Okay, let me come in.
All right.
This is the place we had Date Rush. This is Studio B.
Studio B,
yeah. So when I came to TV3, I didn't even see the girls. So I didn't even know there was Free Love, there was Dakua, there was anybody.
Mm-hmm.
It was... When was my time to come in? Mm-hmm. That was when I saw 10 beautiful ladies. Chale.
Oh, so for the first time?
Yeah.
Wow.
I didn't even know anybody.
Okay.
I didn't see them.
Because I needed you to clarify that. Is it different in your case? Is it the same thing?
I've never seen him until...
Until that moment. Yeah. And you were like, wow, damn.
Yeah.
19, pinky armor.
Yeah, well...
But that is no longer...
No, don't do that.
Is there something you do?
Don't do that.
Is there something you guys do?
It's not acceptable.
What happened? He has a look he gives you. Head,
yes.
And that look turns you on?
It doesn't. Right now, no.
Oh, he used to turn you on, huh? You saw him one Sunday, you were turned on. My sister, are you a walking ECG? Or switch? What's happening to you? Huh? Don't you read your Bible, pray every day if you want to grow? They also want to... What is wrong with you?
Giovanni.
Giovanni. I didn't do anything. You brought yourself. No, you shouldn't do that. Like, don't do that.
I don't like that look.
Yeah, I don't like that. Don't do that. Hey, I see Mujeremi. He has one half top and down. What is wrong with you? Is it a dread?
You're close.
Yeah. I like that. All right, so we just wanted you guys to at least make peace on the same station because one, everything started from here.
Sure.
And also because Sunday we have an episode we don't want people to miss out on or people to go like, oh, this thing is pre-recorded. That's why we wanted to clarify this.
Yeah.
All right. Are you into older women? Because my prank also gave that impression.
No. Giovanni, you know when the call came?
Yeah.
I was on set.
Okay.
So my boys prompted me, say, Charlie, you're on air. So I said, okay, my brother is doing what he does best. You know, the whole Ghana, Giovanni will prank. Charlie, don't go there. I was like, Charlie, so the 10K, no?
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, my you, somebody where they like me. I don't see them. We work for a check with you 10K. Charlie, I beg, Momo, me, my share, why? The 10K. He said, I actually say, the 10K, what's it going to take the 10K? Yeah. The evangelism, which church did they go give?
So, like, you're also a mixologist. Someone was telling me that Charlie, you're a cocktailer. You do some of the best in Ghana. Someone was telling me this.
Yeah.
And medical actually confirmed that, Charlie, so tomorrow, they say cocktailer, you're very good at this. Why don't you project that side of you so people know that at least you're not just after women, money, and you know, that kind of thing.
Yeah, Giovanni, you see, in this, like, so being Nimua, like, if someone doesn't know you, they say, like, you do women, you collect their money, and those kind of things. Charlie, me, I'm a street, but I hustle.
Yeah.
I'm saying on national TV.
Yeah,
Charlie, me, I do a lot of things. I MC, I DJ, I sell bear sheet, I do cocktails. Charlie, anything with the money.
No, puts money on the
table. Because I don't want people to say, I'm a opportunist.
Yeah.
I don't ask people for money.
Right.
I work on my own to make my money. My family, they know.
Right.
Even if my sister, if you ask my sister, she'll tell you, bet me I got torn, or not better no, or ask I have a fee.
Yeah.
Because I always want to be somebody in future.
All right.
I won't let someone intimidate me give me money and just talk to me anyhow. You get it? So,
Sadly, we are out of time right now. But before we go, what next for you? You guys have a lot of plans. You're a model, right?
Yeah, an actress and
an
model.
An actress as well. So what's next for you?
I'm looking at expanding or going more into my company, Free Love Events.
Free Love Events.
Yes,
okay.
So looking forward to... Okay. And then, of course, into acting more.
Okay. So,
And then you?
Yeah, me, right now we're coming out with the series. That's what everybody is talking about. That.
Okay.
Is it Date Rush, scripted, whatever? But no.
So the video they saw was a series that you're recording?
Yeah, we are recording, It's called hashtag The Dabees.
The Dabees.
The Dabees,
okay, soon to hit your screens.
Yeah.
So guys, follow them on social media for more. Yeah. Guys, thank you so much, man. Right. Thank you so much. So please make peace. I hear you guys are in a WhatsApp platform.
Yeah.
All the Date Rush people, now you're in a WhatsApp platform.
Yeah.
So Charlie, just keep that friendship. You might need it. your networking is your network. All right, so guys, so we'll give you one song. I've never seen the two of you dance together before. Maintain social distance anyway. So we'll dance out of here. That's what I'm saying. So let's do that real quick. We'll also wait for my next guest on the show. All right. That's right. Show them. Thank you guys, thank you so much for coming. Thank you. Ah, Ali. Oh.